Welcome to this quick clip episode of Warped Perception. I was scrolling through the comments of our electricity and water video the other day, and I noticed that some people were talking about electrical arcing and ions and plasma. And it just so happens, recently I filmed my plasma cutter at 80 amps cutting through some solid stainless steel bar and some mild steel bar. I figured that I would dig up that clip and show it to everybody for your entertainment and your education. Now, if you don't know what a plasma cutter is or what it's used for, well, it's used to cut metal pretty much just like this. Oh, I need my hood now. Yep, and that's what a plasma cutter does. So without further ado, here it is, my plasma cutter with the Phantom V2512 at 30,000 frames per second. Hopefully you enjoyed that video. If you want any more quick clips like this or viewer requests, don't hesitate to leave it in the comments below, because we do listen to our viewers just like we did in this video. So I hope you enjoyed it, and that's about it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.